Okay, welcome back. This is the final level of the game. And we're gonna fight the final boss, the evil red Sour Patch Kid. Alright, let's just get started.
Kick him in the jimmy. He's easier to reach.
Oh, okay, what is going on here? Oh, he's gonna fire. Yeah. Oh my god. Oh, everybody's dying. Ah! Okay. I can't go in the middle anymore. I don't even know where what happened to me. Am I still alive now? No. Okay, so this boss fight really isn't different from the others in that, you know, it's like kind of a simple pattern. I mean, this one is definitely more difficult. Oops. Okay, good. I wasn't hurt by that. Oh, lost one. Or a few. So that's one. Oops. See, the part that's kind of difficult for me is when he's on this side, but he does like a really fast charge. I can't get the timing down. I have trouble jumping over the tank in general. Oh, there, I actually did it that time. Again, the dust covers up like the opening in the, or like pretty much the whole floor. You can at least see where they're gonna land. Whoa. Oh my god. He almost killed me there, too. I was like, almost trapped in that corner. Okay, so they're. There's like barely any place to jump here anymore. I figured that's what would happen though. If he blew up one plank, he was gonna blow up the others. Oh! Oh my god, he landed right on me. Crap. That was the end right there too. And really what you have to do is like, I should have done, I don't know what I was thinking. Alright, well, I pretty much saw what he does the whole fight. I mean, that was gonna be the final hit too. Dodge a missile fire here. Maybe the third time will be the charm then. Oops. Man, I avoided that twice already. Oh no, don't go in that side. I had the nuke in the middle. He's gonna do a charge once and then once again. That just really sucked because I had him beat and I kind of panicked and it just ran right to the middle. Stay away from the middle. I almost did the same mistake again there. There we go. We turned around. Oh. Alright, now he's gonna blow up the sides here. They're dead. Or maybe not. Like too stuck over there. Alright, now comes the fun part, dodging all the missiles. Or trying to, anyway. No, oh, I can't reach him. Oh, damn. That means I gotta. Basically just repeating this process, now he's gonna shoot the missiles again. Same pattern. Are you going this way this time? And that's it.
The Sour Patch Kid lays down for nobody. What are friends for? Forgiveness, that's what. And look, a random hobo has conveniently showed up to eat you both. You're heading to Candy Heaven.
The Bubba Belly! Bubba Belly! Welcome to the belly! The Bubba Belly! Bubba Belly!
Time's a wasting.
Welcome to the belly!
You're in the belly.
It's Candy Heaven popping 24/7. You're in the belly, huh? Old friends, old pals, all hugs, no thugs. You got a friend in a carrot. He's got your back. This digestive tract ain't got no whack. No way. Not in the belly. Oh, homie's in the belly. Bubba belly. Bubba belly. Welcome to the belly. The bubba belly. Bubba belly. Welcome to the belly. The drinks are always flowing. The beats are always going. Minute after minute. Hour after hour. All these candy bitches be shaking their sour. So have your pick and take a lick. Lose your dignity. I don't care. It's all fair in the belly.
Oh, yeah.
In the belly.
In the belly.
Have a drink with a spleen. She's a candy tango with the intestines. That ain't mean. Worry about the colon. Don't you fret. There's a live preserver. So you're all sad that you're heaven do. What to do with this belly party just for you and your belly. The belly, bubba belly, welcome to the belly. The bubba belly, bubba belly, welcome to the belly.
You're gonna keep saying that. Real.
Okay, that had to be the weirdest ending I've ever seen. But that's the end of the playthrough. Like I said, it's a short game. $5. Not a bad $5 game. But, yep, that's it for this one. Hope you stick around for the next playthrough, whatever it is. I'm not sure yet, but Well, as of this video, I'm not sure yet. It could be a number of different things. Okay, but look out for that, and thanks again for watching.